Everybody, and welcome back to another video on Super Mario Maker. So today in this video I thought we could do like one video making, one video playing. So this episode we'll be making. Now, from the levels I've played in the past, I've actually got a really good idea. But as always, we do what comes as the theme and thing. So. And if you go through there, if you go too fast, you die. What are the spikes? No, there's no chainsaws. So there is actually we have to then dodge spikes. And you gotta jump onto there, beat the flow. There we go. Guys, I just quickly want to show you probably the weirdest thing ever. Fly SWAT. Come here, little flies. You're not gonna live. While I was playing around, I shake everything to see what it does. Then I just saw these flies come out, and I hit the flies because I knew something was gonna happen, and it did. Yes! I have got to the last level before. No. See how annoying this is? If you want to get that, shake and munch until three flies come out like this. What I place them wrong. So like this, three flies come out, and then whack them all. I'm not gonna whack the last one. I have to though. Anyway, let's test out our level. We built this pretty quickly, actually. I'm actually quite surprised. Yup! Whoop! No, that's slightly impossible, but there could be a Muncher. And a Goomba shoe on it. And then you have to get a Goomba shoe to continue. Yeah, that's a really good idea. He can't move. So you have to jump onto there, grab his shoe, and then get on the muncher. Oh! I want to know if it is possible. It is. Then you go through there, you go through there, and bam. Really good. You can see Mario in the shoe, like, ah! Boing, boing. You know, that was pretty fun. The reason I said at the minute, it's gonna get a lot harder. And if they do want to risk it, let them try. Oh, is that how you build up? I didn't know that. Then if they want to face challenge, let's just make it out on the ground quickly. Now, they could go there and walk to a little bit further of the level. They could go here, step back, but they get a fire flower. Let's add some sound effects. LOL! Okay, let's try it from the beginning. Hang on. Subworld. Okay, not that much. This is actually being a longer level than normal. Through there. Now, it does bring you back slightly. And just so they actually don't go in it, they'll be... Oh god, no! Okay, so this is looking quite good. Oh yeah, we didn't finish the other way. Because you actually have to go through it. Trying to destroy the keepers. Then. then. Because hopefully they got the fire flower. Just in case. Because you have to fight. Where's Bowser? You have to fight Bowser? It looks simple. Can you see how retro this is? But look. You can just walk through him. So yeah, that could be a really good level. So yeah, guys, I will upload this, and now finally in the description, there will be things of Ghost House. I uploaded it, so I'll give you the ID, the description one, as soon as I can. Now this was, I just put them randomly. I do Castle, Ghost House, Underground Ground. So. So yeah, guys, I will upload this. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I will see you later. Bye!